In our earlier class, we have studied what is a Newton's divided difference interpolation formula. The formula was derived also, and the theory was given earlier to you. Now, we have one example on this Newton's divided difference interpolation formula. See the example and its solution. After seeing the example and their solution, you will be able to solve all types of problem arising in Newton's divided difference interpolation formula. See here, if fx is equal to 1 by x, find the divided differences ab, a comma b comma c, and a comma b comma c comma d. See here solution. First we study how to find the divided differences, and later on we will have an example to find the polynomial given on the basis of the given tabulated data. See solution. Here x0 is our a and x1 is your b, x2 is your c, and x3 is your d. Since we have 2 points a, b, c, d, so the 2 points are named as x0, x1, x2, and x3. Now the first order divided difference a comma b within a square bracket, it can be written as fb minus fa over b minus a, as our earlier definition in the earlier class. So it can be written as, now the fb, since we have fx is equal to 1 upon x, therefore fb will be 1 upon b minus fa will be 1 upon a, and in the denominator b minus a. So its solution will be minus 1 by ab, since in the numerator we have a minus b cancels b minus a with minus 1 sign, so it is minus 1 by a minus ab. And now the second, a comma b comma c within a square bracket, it can be written as bc minus ab by ca, b comma c within a square bracket minus a comma b within a square bracket by c minus a. So now substitute the values of these two, since bc will be minus 1 by bc, minus a comma b will be minus 1 by ab, and divided by c minus a. The values of these two are as per earlier from similarity. If ab is minus 1 by ab, then bc will be minus 1 by bc, and a comma b will be minus 1 by ab. So its solution will be 1 upon abc, since here abc is the LCM for in the numerator, and in the denominator we will have minus ab plus bc, and its solution it will take common, and it will, you will get 1 upon abc. Now come to our a comma b comma c comma d within a square bracket. So it can be written as bcd square bracket minus abc within a square bracket divided by d minus a. D is the last one, a is the first one. So it can be written as this, we have 3 points here, and for 3 points the value is 1 upon abc. So for 3 points bcd we have 1 upon bcd minus 1 upon abc divided by d minus a. So its solution will come out to be minus 1 by abcd. You can do it yourself very well, no need to panic. Since b comma c is equal to minus 1 by bc, and bcd will be 1 by bcd, etc. So this is our solution of the first example, where we learned about the finding Newton's divided differences for a given function fx is equal to 1 by x. Now see, there is another example in which you need to find the polynomial for the given tabulated data. See the example, find the polynomial fx. You need to find the polynomial fx for the tabulated values. What are the values? X, the values of x in the first row, 2, 4, 9, 10, and the values of y is equal to fx is in the second row, 4, 56, 7, 11, 9, 8, 0. The values of y are corresponding to the values of x. Now what you need to do, you need to find the polynomial fx using Newton's divided difference formula. See the solution. Here x0 is equal to 2, x1 will be your 4, x2 is your 9, and x3 is your 10. See here, all the values of x, 2, 4, 9, and 10, they are unequally spaced. Why? Because 4 minus 2 is 2, 9 minus 4 is 5, and 10 minus 9 is 1. They are not constants. It means all the values of x are unequally spaced. We will make the divided difference table as below. In the next page, the divided difference table using the Newton divided difference formula is written. See it. As we have discussed earlier, in the first column, we will write the values of x. They are 2, 4, 9, and 10. In the second column, the values of x, 4, 56, 7, 11, 9, 8, 0. In the third column, divided differences of first order. So it is x0, x1 within square bracket. It will be 56 minus 4 divided by this 4 minus 2. So this one, its result will be 26. Next, divided difference x1, x0. So it will be 7 double 1 minus 56 by 9 minus 4. This is, so its value is 131. And the x2, x3 within square bracket will be 980 minus 711 by 10 minus 9. So it is 269. This is completes our first, third column, means first order divided differences. Now come to second order divided differences. So it will be x0, x1, x2 within a square bracket. So it is equal to 131 minus 26 by 9 minus 2. So this is this one, its value is 15. And the x1, x2, x3 within a square bracket, it will be 269 minus 131 divided by 10 minus 4. So it is this one, its value is 23. Now, we need to find the next higher order, means third order the Newton's divided differences. So x0, x1, x2, x3 within a square bracket will be this 23 minus 15 divided by 10 minus 2. So it is 23 minus 15 by 10 minus 2. Its value comes out to be 1. For no other divided differences of higher order can be possible because we have taken all the possible Newton's divided differences. Now, you need to use Newton's divided difference formula. Now, Newton's divided difference formula is fx is equal to f0 plus x minus x0 into first order divided difference x0 comma x1 within a square bracket plus x minus 0 x minus x1 into divided difference of second order x0 comma x1 comma x2 within a square bracket plus x minus x0 x minus x1 x minus x2 into Newton's divided difference of third order x0 comma x1 comma x2 comma x3 within a square bracket plus so on. But after this plus, we will have no values. So no need to write further. Now substitute the values. This is your f0. F0 means value of f at x0. So this is your 4. It is 4 written. Now x minus x0. So x minus 2 since x0 is 2. And x0, x1, first divided difference is your 26. So it is 26 plus x minus x0 means x minus 2. Next x minus x1 means the second one is 4. So it is x minus 4 into this second order. So it is second order is our, see here, it is 15. So it is here 15. Now plus x minus x0. So x minus 2, x minus x1 means x minus 4 and x minus x2 means x minus 5. See here, this is a x minus, this is your x2, 9. Into this third order divided difference. So its value is 1. See here in the fifth column, the value is 1. So it will be 1 written here. And now it is equal to 4 plus, this is your 26x minus 52 multiply by 26 plus 15 into multiply these two, x square minus 6x plus 8 and plus x minus 2 multiply these two. So x square minus 13x plus 36, it is equal to x cube, from here we have x cube plus x square means coefficients, right coefficients of x square, it is 15 here and minus 13 here and minus 2 here, plus x, write the coefficients of x, it is 26 here and minus 15 into 6 means minus 90 here and plus 36 from here and minus 2 into minus 13 means plus 26 is here and plus the constants. Constants are 4 is here, minus 52 is here, plus 15 into 8 means 120 is here, and minus 2 into 36 means minus 72 is here. So its solution comes out to be x cube minus 2x. When you solve this one after manipulation, you will get x cube minus 2x. So this is your polynomial. It is the polynomial x cube minus 2x. See, this polynomial satisfies all the values of here, first two columns. Means for the corresponding values of y, you will have corresponding values of fx. For the given values of x, we will have corresponding values of y is equal to fx. So all these, if you substitute x is equal to 2, you will get fx equal to 4 using this formula x cube minus 2x. Similarly, for x equal to 4, you will get fx equal to 56. For x equal to 9, you will get fx equal to 711. And for x equal to 10, you will get fx is equal to 918. So it is the all about for you on Newton's divided difference interpolation formula. There are problems which state that find the polynomial and also find the value of f. Suppose f, some value of x is given f11 or f 0.5 or f13. So you just need to write here the value of x and substitute here the value of x. Suppose it is 13, so it will be 13 cube minus 2 into 13. So it is the value of f13. Similarly, you can solve all other problems. And still, if you have any difficulty, you call me or WhatsApp me, or you can email me also.